Brazilian coach. Fernanda is the first one out, 1.89 meters. She's their lead attacker.
Nixa.
Two is Barbara.
Number three, Barbara.
I see a lot of her in the back called Rebecca.
Number she'll be six, Carol Horta.
The main setter, you feel, and then Carol Horta, attack blocker. So yeah, I think we'll see Rebecca in the backcourt and the other three up at the net. So Juliana, Tania on the bench. So let's see who's starting for the USA.
From the United States, number one, Cook.
So, Carissa Cook, first out wearing one.
Number two, Arango.
Gina Arango, wearing two is second out.
Number three,
Emmy Hartong, wears three. She's been their lead attacker.
And number four, Reeves.
In terms of numbers, but Reeves had nine attacks against Nigeria, six of which were successful. So a high percentage rate for Kelly Reeves in the first game for the USA today. So handshakes at the net. It's unbeaten Brazil up against unbeaten USA in Group A. This to see who tops the group and will play the fourth place team in Group B. It's game on here in Doha at the inaugural ANOC World Beach Games.
And let's get ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Rebecca opens the serving and she goes straight to Hartong.
First point to the United States.
USA take the opening point. Nice roll shot from Reeves. Said she had a lot of success in the game earlier on today. She starts with a successful one. Arango does really well to deal with that pace from Cook. Scrambling as she tried.
Brazil.
Couldn't get them.
One all Brazil to serve.
Barbara goes to Reeves. Cook tries to go over with a setter's dump. Rebecca clears everyone out of the way. Fernanda revs up. Arango is there. Rebecca will set again. This time she sets to the front and Carol Horta tries to roll it on the diagonal, but it's long.
Point USA. Number one USA serve.
Rebecca on the reverse set. And Rebecca on the kill.
Point Brazil. Two ball.
Too long. Carol Horta, cheap point for the USA. This is Hartong. Does well to get down. Cook with the set. And everyone just stood away and Hartong just bumps it over. No defense for the USA.
Nothing
to write home about, as you see here. Cook isolated at the net. Fernanda to Hartong, up to her right-hand side. Arango has to roll, and Arango does well.
United States 4, Brazil 3.
Already after that face plant in the sand. Takes the line. Fernanda on the cut shot.
All side of four. still serving.
Carlton going down the middle. Brazil make the block. And Brazil are in front for the first time. Got just about the right amount of distance off the net. The USA going with one blocker on that right-hand side. Cook seems to be sole blocking.
Point USA, 5-6.
Hartog gets up. Puts it back down on Brazilian sand, 6-6
off. USA to serve.
Reeves has to untangle herself from Hartong and they get away. Too close to the net. Hartong unleashes Rebecca as well. Barbara down the middle gets the net caught. Still alive for the USA. And the net just takes it out of play. Cook does well, taking it off the net. Reeves with a little punch shot. Barbara sets, Fernanda goes cross court. Reeves gets her hands up. Durango with the set. Reeves from out wide, that's too long. Reeves, winding up for this one. Doesn't miss by much, but it does miss. Well, again, setters come from Kirk is long. So, 3 points in a row for the USA, followed by 3 points in a row for Brazil. We're back where we were, a 2-point game.
9-7.
Block. Reeves straight at Barbara. Carol Horter with a cut shot. Rebecca and Fernanda both go for it. So the side switch comes at 11-8.
Brazil leading
11-2. 3-point game.
Let's start from my favorite side over there again. Put your hands up in the air.
No changes.
Come on.
One more time. It's Carol Water.
How are you? Come on. You win over there.
That's hard. The joust goes the way of Brazil. Barbara, Rebecca will set for Fernanda on the cross court. Arango as well.
What a
block. Is repelled.
Taking the lead now
13-8. Carol Horta goes up. Timeout called, USA. Way of Brazil, so 14-8. That touch Horta, no, Fernanda. Hartong. Now we're on the cross court. And another net touch. It's time for the USA. Not on the service receiver, she's going to try and finish it off. And that just gets the line.
10-15.
It was pretty close. Just gets the line, just. Carol Horta on service receive. Rebecca sets. Carol Horta will try and finish. Wow, Rebecca always kept it alive as Cook makes the block. Only part of the body will do. Fernanda through the middle.
I found you. 16-11. I found you. And Brazil service. I found you. points to Brazil. 12-16.
Oh, just comes back off the top of the net. Here comes Rees from out wide. There's Carol Hodge with the block. Good get from Hartung. Rees will have another go. Rebecca is there. The set from Barbara. Carol Hodge goes long and a right go. Full stretch. Seven attacks in the set, three blocks, and eight errors from the USA. Good touch from Rebecca, had to beat. Set from Kirk. Oh, miscommunication, Reeves trying to keep it alive. Two points for the first set. Cook with a set, back set to Arango. Rebecca puts it back over first time. And the set is away. Here are seven set points.
And it's 7 points Brazil.
Again on service receive, upset. Rebecca, Carol Horta goes over her head. Touch net from Cook, and that is the opening set. 21-13.
And Team Brazil, Brazil take it.
And they'll be pretty happy with that. Cook serving it.
Brazil.
First set, three blocks as well.
All right, Brazil, get up.
Blocks. Get up. Two from Hart and one from Kirk.
There we go. Let's go. Everybody
Horton
get up.
With two. Come on. Fernando with one.
Same thing again. Over here. Get up.
through the American block.
First point goes to Team Brazil. Brazil reserve.
Becker with the serve. Goes to Wheeler. Here comes Reeves. No block. Touch. Just cutting away and missing that line. Doesn't miss by much. Rebecca with the serve. Goes to Hartong, then out wide to Wheeler.
Point goes to Brazil. 3-0, Brazil to serve.
Not the start that the USA would have wanted here. Blocker Carol Horter, first points for the USA in set two.
1-3.
Harvard as well to get that service return back. There's Carol Horter making the block. Fernanda.
4-1.
Sorry, making that block. Just came at Hartman too quickly. Played with the right shoulder by Wheeler. And this time it's Carol Horter.
5-1.
With the dig, Fernando winds up.
And a spike for Brazil, scoring another point, 6-1, Brazil.
Brazil and the USA had scored exactly the same number of points in their first two games as each other, 84.
USA
conceded 51, Brazil 46. So on paper coming into this one, very close. And it looked like it was going to be close in that first set. Brazil dominated from the sort of midpoint of that first set. USA, can they find a way back into it? Barbara on service reception. Rebecca goes all the way across. Carol Horter, double touch. Justin.
What, sorry, just quickly, what if it's...
Fernanda, got her angles all wrong.
Brazil leads 8-5, and Brazil
to 0. 8-5, from Cook to Smart because it was so wrong.
9-5.
And Cook makes amends. Barber on service received. Rebecca with a set. Cal Porter thumps it down. Very confusing for the technical official down that table in this rotation. Carol Horta, well, she comes up with a thumping spike point before and now comes up with the block. And very much advantage Brazil. And a timeout is going to be called by the USA.
Are you ready to get off your seats again? Let's start over here.
Pitch noise.
Yeah. A little bit.
Need to try and take the
hands together.
Wind out of this Brazilian game.
Don't be
saying too much. Team seem to be working it out themselves. Speed up, watching on from the sideline. It's her opinion.
Get going. Over there too. Let's see those USA and Brazil flags. Get them up. Cheer on for your team. All right, one more time. Go. Come on. You die down here.
So Brazil will be pretty happy the way things are going now. Well, this timeout of taking the win out of the Brazilian game.
Scorers on the board now. Trying to catch up and take the second set here. And this is set three. Brazil deserves.
So, Rebecca served 11-6, race to 21.
Great block.
Tenor anyway, I think.
Point goes to Team Brazil. 12-6.
On to the antenna. Rebecca to Fernanda. Cook gets her hands on it. Here goes. More time. It's away.
And Team Brazil.
36
powers
now.
Down 13-6. Brazil serving.
Back set. Just that channel down the right arm of the blocker. Cook to Hartong, who's too long. And the timeout doesn't work for the USA.
Brazil's point. 14-6.
Hartung this time gets it right.
Point to Team USA.
14-7.
Great play, great point. 7-14.
Barber with the service received. Beckett set. Fernanda with the finish. And that now seems to be the process for Brazil. Barbara taking the serve, finding Rebecca, and she'll set it for one of the other two. Barbara goes to Wheeler, Cook will set, and here comes Reeves, and there goes Fernanda again. Well, she might not have had the best of first set, but she's really got the power ramped up in the second. Just again down the right arm of the blocker. Float serve goes to Reeves, Cook with the back set, Wheeler with a little pokey. Barbara gets that a little wrong, but Fernanda arches her back to get the power away. And touch, yes.
And point Team USA, great spike. USA to serve, 8-16.
And, the confusion kind of to where the serve is. It is with Reeves. It sat down there a long time as well, technical officials. Barbara leaves it, it's onto the line.
Nice
touch. Point Team USA. 9-16.
USA to serve.
Fernanda, well, touch on the net anyway.
Brazil 17, USA 9. Brazil to serve.
So Brazil in firm control of the second set. And it's Reeves who gets it wrong.
Brazil 18-9, Brazil to serve.
Carol Horter serves to Hartung, set by Cook. Hartung with the kill down the middle.
Point Team USA.
Well, the roll shot from Barbara. Takes them two within 2 points of victory.
19-10, Brazil serve.
Tantalizing for Hartung, he'd gone up to make the block. It just arcs over her fingertips. Wheeler on service receive. Cook with the set. Here comes Reeves. She tries to go for the finesse touch. Rebecca diving forward, can't control it.
Point Team USA, 11.
Holding serve finds Barbara. Rebecca to Fernanda. And here are 9 match points.
Journey of 2011.
Barbara and Fernanda, partners on the world tour, so no surprise. There's an understanding between them. Rebecca trying to find the winner. Cook is there. Wheeler sets, avoids the net. Barbara shows good hands as Hartung puts in the power. Fernanda with the punch. A little pokey with the knuckles. Too long. So Hartung goes to Barbara Rebecca Carol Porter to win it, and she does.
And that's it.
And Brazil makes 3 wins out of 3, 6 sets, 1 out of 6, because they won this one 2-1, 3-1-13, 21-12. They were top group A and played the team 4-1. They top group A and played the team 4th in group B. The USA will probably finish second. We need to wait and see how the Czech Republic go against Nigeria. How Nigeria do against the Czech Republic and how many points they won or lost, because it'll be done on points ratio as they'll be tied on points. And here is that final point again. It's that combination with Barbara on service, receive Rebecca on the set, and then Carol Horton Fernanda on the spike. And excellent performance by Team Brazil.